Hey alum, the SLU Athletic Department is challenging you to give back to the Athletic Department programs. We are trying to get 50 field hockey alumni to give back to our team, no matter how small the amount or no matter how big, by February 14th. If you do so, we will have a special challenge for you. Maybe it's the way she
walked. Hi, I'm Carly. I'm a sophomore from Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania. With your donation, we can get Kookaburra balls, which will bring us to the next level. Thanks!
Hi, I'm Jess Dunlap. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I'm a sophomore. We would like to have an expanded food budget so that we can fuel our bodies.
Hi, I'm Erica Bondock from San Diego, California, and I'm a sophomore. Your donation will help us get new uniforms. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Amanda. I'm a sophomore from Chicago.
With the donation,
we
could
really use some stickers for locker rooms to get pumped before our games.
Thanks!
Hi, I'm Monica Ryan from St. Louis, Missouri. I'm a sophomore. And with your donation, we could get heart rate monitors to track our work rate. I said, can I take you
home with me? She said... Our goal is to get 50 alumni to donate. If we get 10 alumni, I have to complete the juju on the beat dance move, as demonstrated by Malika. Yeah, nah. Juju on that beat, juju on that beat, juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Once we get 10, I will be doing that dance move, and I'll be posting it on social media. Once we get 20 people donating, I will then complete the cabbage patch dance. Once we get 30, I'll then complete the soldier boy. Soldier boy, I'm in it. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that? Once we get 40, I'll complete the jerk.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk. You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
And finally, once we reach our goal of 50, I will complete the SpongeBob dance and receive a pie in the face.